Around 1943, it became obvious that Allied air superiority over Germany was increasing. That also increased the need for better German fighter aircraft. The Messerschmitt 262 was not only the world's first operational jet fighter, it was also a truly formidable aircraft. It had four 30-millimeter machine cannon. It was about 100 miles per hour faster than any of the Allied fighter aircraft. However, there were a number of problems. There were not enough resources to build aircraft. There was competition with other aircraft manufacturers. Decisions were made to find new labor forces, like concentration camp inmates and forced laborers. One example that stands out is the Gusen II concentration camp. Inmates called that camp the Hell of Hell. Official records estimate that between 8,000 and 20,000 inmates died there, most of them while manufacturing the fuselages for the Messerschmitt 262. In the end, the ME-262 did not have a lot of impact on the war effort. It came to the war at a very late stage. Out of the 1,433 Messerschmitt 262 built, only about 300 actually saw combat. At the end of World War II, the Messerschmitt 262 was captured by American forces for further evaluation that then played off in the design and in the construction of American jet planes.